It is March 3rd, 2019, and things are swell today.